at the Route 44 West Bridge, heading into Brownsville, Vermont, and the repairs have begun. Water's still pretty high.